with herself as chief of the Stasi.
You've seen the bill.
It's the old 1-2 combination. Start a war, and while everyone's shit scared about the foreign hordes, you relieve them of their civil rights.
Katrina Bailey has not started a war.
Yeah, but she's part of the escalation. Reaction and overreaction. It's a wet sandwich between two heavily armed superpowers, neither of whom will back down.
Bailey's in my good books.